I'm Frank. I'm working on food and beverages with Catherine.
During this fan zone, I'm responsible for the food and beverage. And this means the whole system, crew catering, artist catering, the whole sectors, both sectors, all the market booths and media center, hospitality area. So it's a big bunch.
To make sure that the catering is of the best quality for the staff, the guests and the artists, we have decided from the beginning to have one caterer for VIP artists and crew and one other caterer team for the Fanmeiler at Brandenburger Gate and Reichstag. And that makes things easier and we are sure to offer the best quality.
And we have around 60 booths around the whole fan zone. And additional, we have different areas like the media center, this hospitality area here, the crew catering, and of course the artists. All the green rooms, all the stage holding containers, quite a lot.